A drama-free Tamar Braxton has been spotted on a family vacation with her husband, Vincent Herbert, and their young son, Logan. On Friday night, the former co-host of The Real had some sweet pictures that surfaced online taken during their family vacation in Mexico. The perfect family portrait features the trio having lunch in a restaurant in Cabo San Lucas. Tamar is still bald and is wearing a blue and white dress. As for the music mogul, he opted for a pink shirt, and little Logan looked elegant as always in a navy sweater. Fans are surprised to see Tamar back with Vincent after she filed for divorce and accused him of every sin in the Bible. She claimed he verbally abused her, cheated on her, and impregnated another woman. However, it seems that she has forgiven him for the sake of Logan. Fans have a lot to say about the couple and Tamar's new cut. One of them said, "Vince is childish for making that face. Please put them wigs back on, bro. He looks upset. Vince mad at the fact that she's not wearing a blonde wig anymore. I know he wishes he went through with the divorce." Another commenter claimed, "Not a fan of her drama causing and playing the victim mess she is on. But she looks nice with her cut, this is just a bad picture, that's all. What exactly does that have to do with them taking their son on a trip? You act like they are being shown kissing or holding hands." A third supporter stated, "All about them legs. Ooh, that grown woman, I know my worth, swagger is beautiful. See, that's why she got mad at her mama, cause she knew she was gonna get back with Vince and she ain't want the public to be looking at him sideways. Tamar girl, you have been raised in with family that has the same ins and outs as others, if not more. Girl, pull your bootstraps up and handle your business like the firecracker you are. Hold on to the spirit and allow God to guide your direction. Prayers to you, girl, you got this." Tamar is full of surprises.